my destiny was filmmaking. You know, I realized early that I was going to be a filmmaker, you know, and everything was sort of, all the pieces were falling into place for that.